Torah is a Sanskrit word that means astonishment, ecstatic wonder. And I thought that's the state where all poets are looking on. So I wrote a number of poems based on that astonishment. Breathe. Concentrate. A hand of the ancients drew a diamond on the wall. Evening light trembled. Dolphins sang from the ocean floor. Pilgrims came from the four directions, chanting prayers that changed the color of the sky. Seekers returned from afar, bringing strange tales of many kinds. In the city square, men, women, and children, they gathered by the labyrinth, lit by a thousand flickering candles. At the edge of the night, the unheard, the unseen now echoes. Inside the great temple, monks worked feverishly to readjust the fabric of designing life. In truth, they were looking for secrets that could turn back the hands of time. I must return to the shore to find the rock on which I painted a blue door. Eons have passed since I last journeyed through that door. I am the eye longing to see. I am the hand eager to touch. I am the heart learning to feel. I am the light nourishing self. I am the love embracing life. I am the voice reaching out in silence. I am the breath rushing back to sea. I am the soul forever free.